There are many people who feel that the reaction of the government to our stay-at-home, ordering a general mobilization, arming the white community, arresting 10,000 of Africans, the show of force throughout the country.